I will still be patient with you, and I hope you know I won't let go.